How?
Jesus.
Aw, you mother... What were you hiding over there for? You're a pizza... I'm gonna mess with these idiots one more time. I don't know, I don't understand what knocks his shield off either. Well, this is awkward. I apparently took a route that boosts stamina. and it really sucks, because he's on a steeple bridge, so like anything that I throw at him is not 100% gonna hit. Yeah, you see how the bridge is steepled? So that's why, because normally they're on flat ground, so it just rolls under their feet and they explode. But on this one, it hits and it glances off. That's what I thought, but there really isn't. But I really don't know what the strategy is, unless I'm supposed to get some other like item. No, I mean, that's kind of why I was fighting siege engines, because I thought there was going to be an item in the forest that I would get. But that wasn't necessarily the case. Oh, are you kidding me? His shield's gone. Ha ha! Now you are mine, fool. Ow. Oh, hold on. Wait. Don't want to mess this up now. Hiya. Oh, this thing's corrupted as hell? What? Alright, so I'm definitely not supposed to be over there. What else am I supposed to do, though? I don't understand what's supposed to happen in the graveyard area. Don't understand how I'm supposed to defeat Big Idiot. The graveyard area? Okay, fine. What? Where the hell is this? Somewhere new. Crazy bird looking thing.